The steam engine is one of the most important invention and key aspects of the Industrial Revolution. The invention of the steam engine has changed and additions to the technology of the time. Steam-powered locomotives is one of the best remarkable example. Today, we learn the working function of steam locomotive engine. But before going into the main topic, we will know, what is steam engine? Steam engine is a machine that converts the heat energy of steam into mechanical energy. A steam engine passes its steam into a cylinder where steam pushes a piston back and forth. It is with this piston movement that the engine can do mechanical work. Let's learn the different parts of steam locomotive boiler engine. These are fire hole, fire box, smoke docks, blast pipe, superheater header, superheater element pipes, dome, regulator valve, safety valve, and chimney. Let's learn the working function of steam locomotive engine. The coal is burned on the grate inside the fire box. The hot gases are drawn through long tubes in the boiler to the smoke box and then out of the locomotive from the chimney. The heat from the fire box heats up the water in the boiler. Water is also heated by the heat from the hot gases going through the long tubes. As water becomes hotter, it turns into saturated steam, which collects above the water. The regulator valve, which is situated in the dome, it controls the passage of the steam to the cylinders. The safety valves on top of the boiler release the steam if the pressure rises to a dangerous level. The saturated steam, which flows through the main steam pipe to the superheater header, and then it travels through superheater element pipes in the boiler, where it is heated up. After that, it will have become superheated steam. The extremely hot steam flows through the steam pipes to the cylinders, where the steam pressure the pistons, which move the wheels of the locomotive.
My friends, subscribe our channel and click the bell icon today for more videos.